Okay, what I'm going to try to do here is a jazz blues in the key of G, but I'm going to try to do the entire song in chords.